See, I'll put, but also don't forget the dog. Don't forget the dog.
Here's my little sweet nose. You taking a nap? How am I trying those all on? You know you're cute. You know you're cute. What if I would have tried some of the snow suits on? Too bad, Mama. Too bad.
Oh, wow. This is already kind of becoming a problem. So, I think I like the swimsuit, except it's strapless. I was going to say it's topless. Something like that. So that's a little bit of a problem, but yeah, it's a little bit of a problem. I don't know. It's pretty, I think. But I bought the bottoms because I had another citrus top that I wanted to pair them with. But now I feel like this top is pointless. I need to get straps for it. We'll see what happens. On to the next outfit.
So, there we go. This time I came outside of this a little. Anyways, I promise it's it.
Okay, this is good.
Here it goes. I have one of these. It's very similar. And I saw one that matching. And I have a really good ripper friend that I was wanting to share it with. Although I think this is going to have to be hers, because this one's probably a small or an extra small, if I had to guess. And mine's a medium. But it is very on the small side. Although on the bright side, it's very colorful and bright. And mine's a little bit more muted and toned, like someone well loved that one. But this one, I'm excited about. Oh, also, that's my art. By the way, I do art. Ah! So it's been 10 days since I've been in the water, although I've bought 20 more bikinis and that's the time really enough. And yeah, it's. I've been thrifting. Most of these have been $2.99. And there was one that was $4. Oh, I know, it's just so uncomfortable. You're really going to try this cover up on. Oh, I did want to make a comment about how tan this makes me look. Like, I'm wearing like fairly tan. I don't tan, by the way, which is bad. Not good for you. I just have a dark complexion. I have what I call it, Eastern European heritage. I don't know if that's the right word for it or not, but something like that. And I wanted to try the citrus dress on with this, although that'll be some very busy sleeping on it.
See if it is cute or not.
Ta-da! It's at least comfy if it's not cute. Minus these. These are very tight on my arms.
No!
I'll send you a photo shoot in it. Cute and flaccid. No, I don't need your bed, little man. Here you go. Go to sleep. I'm superstitious.
Oh, we have Belvis's attention. Hi, Belvy. Does Mama know?
Don't you take pictures of me. So I came down here because he's over here. You're cute. You are cute. You want to put a lot of Belvis on camera. Because he's a sweetie. You're going to be sweetie. So, I was actually really worried about these cups because they're larger than any I've ever seen. I think this is a medium though, but it's not no balance. It's no bravery. Whatever Target's brand is, I think it's no something. I'll look at my butt. Nope, it's okay. Just kidding. But yeah, they felt very, I'm gonna use the word cuppy. Is that the right word? These cups felt very cuppy. So, I don't know. But I do have a second top. I'm gonna try it out with.
Shut.
Yeah, I feel like the amount of squats I'm gonna have to do is intense to get all the way down here. Although, hi. What do you think? Do you like this one better? This looks like it would go really well with a mermaid tail.
I would go for that. There we go. We'll just put Velvis over here and me over here.
So I have a particular dislike for high-waisted bottoms, and also ones that are, I just feel like this is so unflattering, but I don't know, you can tell me wrong. Please tell me I'm wrong in the comments. They just look like granny panties to me, but I love this color. I'm like, please be cute and colorful. I don't know what's it. You get what you meant, right? Turn it into a
so these are a size small in the brand Exhilaration. And if we want to talk about small, I barely get the bottom, so it's not a simple thing. But anyways, hope you've had fun hanging out. And don't forget, the other portions of this video can be found on Patreon and OnlyFans, so be sure you're signed up to those platforms, because I'm not monetized on YouTube. I did start a new YouTube channel, but I've been trying so hard for so long to get it monetized, posting over a video every day for, I think, 120-ish days, somewhere in that vicinity. But yeah, still not monetized on that one, but it's Jenna Citrus Underwater. If you like watching, hanging out, checking it out, yeah, I'm working on that. That is my, I'm gonna call it new life goal. Not like life goals, but a goal I'm working with in my life. So yeah, if you're a sleepy bonus, take a nap. If you're sleepy, 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 take a nap.
No, we shouldn't bother the dog. We should let him sleep.
Let's see. Sleeping dogs lie, as they say. Well, hope you're having fun hanging out. Oh, yeah, there's over 300 videos on there already, so go watch it and check it out. I'm underwater in all of them. Working on doing an underwater tryout haul again. Maybe not. It's too cold right now. So it happens. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're having fun.